Welcome back, Batman, Return to Arkham City. The last episode, we stopped Protocol 10, defeated Clayface, and Joker came to his disease and died. Yes, Ra's al Ghul also died, and Talia too, Hugo Strange, they all die in this one. This episode, we're going to be going to Harley Quinn's Revenge, so be warned, this takes place after the main story, so it takes place after Joker dies and all that, so just like watching this whole Let's Play, do not watch this video unless you've played the game, please. I don't want to get no comments. Not like there will be any anyway, but whatever. Let's go ahead and get started here.
Barb?
No. He's been gone 2 days. I'm worried. You know what he's been like since?
I'll find him.
I hope you're right.
Harley Quinn's preparing for some kind of siege. What's she planning?
Find Batman and get the hell out of there, okay?
Don't worry, Barb. It's me, remember?
You sound just like him.
Okay.
Robin.
Robin. Love Robin's moves here. Especially beatdowns and silent takedowns. They are great. Oh. What? What's this? Shoot bash. Now, see ya. Okay. Boom. Right. Investigate the disappearance of Batman. He was rescuing GPD officers from Harley Quinn when contact was lost. Okay. Here we go, then.
Found the missing cops. Quinn's got them.
Yeah.
Any sign of Bruce?
Negative. I'm gonna keep looking. Harley's telling the cops she's got some sort of plan for them. They'll be safe for now.
Be careful.
This will end okay. I promise.
You think? He's not been the same since. He won't even talk about Talia or Joker.
We'll help him once we find him. It's all we can do.
Okay. Use. Okay.
Heard from Harley?
He bribes the crime.
Zip kick.
You better get over the boss soon. She's turning into a liability. And what?
And come here, boy. Zip kick's pretty cool. As you just saw. They're close enough, he'll just grab them like that, but if they're far enough away, he'll kick them. See you around, boy. Alright, perfect. Gel, he makes a little R instead of a bat. How cute.
He's dead.
Take down.
Your
theme as well.
Nothing.
Great.
No, I mean, I'm just being friendly. Look out,
Robin. Oh. The health of the bullet shield has to recharge. But it will only recharge when you're done taking bullets. There you go. See ya. What these guys are doing. We should be able to pop this without them hearing it. Great. Nope. Sneak up. And double takedown. See you, punks. And takedown. See you.
Can't get through this way. Roll to the door shut.
Alright. Okay.
Go on. Get up.
Set up here.
No way, man. That thing's dangerous. You saw what it did.
Double takedown.
Smoke.
See ya. Combat takedown. Boy, you ain't sticking nothing in my face. Come here. And goodbye. Okay. Earlier.
Just keep the damn sight covered. I don't want that mad woman getting out of there. Understand?
Harley Quinn.
No, it's Jim.
How do you guess?
Sorry.
Her goons ambush my guys and drag them towards the steel mill. I can't get close.
I'll handle it.
You sure? You know she blames you, right? Could be a trap.
Fall back and stop anyone else getting hurt. I'll handle the rest.
Okay. Rescue GCP officers from Harley Quinn. It's not good because, if you remember from the beginning, this is what Batman was doing when he was captured. Or when they lost contact with him, this is what he was doing. So we all know how this is going to end. It's just a matter of when it will come. So, yeah. Okay, then. Get this guy to come over here for a silent takedown. Come on. Walk closer, a little bit closer. No one ever see these fingers. I don't know. Let's take down. Okay. Grapple up.
Oh, still here. Still freezing my ass off.
Okay. See ya. Nice. Heading toward the steel mill here.
Dumbass cops should never have gotten themselves caught. What happens now is their fault.
Okay. Steel mill, the entrance here that we left after Protocol 10 started in the main game. get no gun. Oh, see ya. Yeah. Nope. Find the hospital, boy. And goodbye. I'm about to leave you up there in a minute. You can't just let go. Not like your hands are tied. That's what this fool has to say.
You're safe.
Am I glad to see you?
What happened? Where are the others?
We were ambushed. They dragged us outside the still mill and beat the crap out of us. These bastards dragged off the others and brought me here.
I'll find them. Wait here. Hide.
Okay.
You okay? You want to talk? Problem. I'll just be waiting here.
This is Vicky Vale, live outside the
now-condemned Arkham City site. Vicky Vale's so annoying, dude. Her and Jack Ryder, most annoying people in Gotham ever. Alright then. So the cops were ambushed outside the steel mill and brought that guy there and dragged the others off. So we gotta go save him. Alright, freeze cluster. I've explained it before, but it only freezes their feet. So if they have a weapon, they can still use it. Like they can still shoot you with a gun if they have it. They'll eventually free themselves, too. So there's that. See you. Okay.
Quinn's thugs were talking about the missing cops. If they were here, they may have left some evidence that I can follow. That radio belonged to a cop. There may be evidence around here of where he was taken. I should set up a crime scene.
Alright. Blood here.
His blood belonged to the cop. I should follow it and see where they took him.
Alright. You'll have to actually follow it. I'll show you where it leads here. So. Yeah. Let's come over here. There's actually achievements or trophy for getting all those balloons. So that's nice. I like to collect achievements as a last trophy, but you know, I'm not a, you know. Yeah, I like to collect achievements. And you know, some achievements you get throughout the main story of games. Some you have to do extra stuff to do, and I'm willing to do some of the extra stuff, but I'm not an achievement. I don't like try to hunt for achievements, but I like to get achievements I can get with ease, if that makes any sense. There's one for getting all the balloons here, so.
Yeah. Guarding this stupid switch. Man, I thought all right. This place was a secret. Who's gonna come in here anyway? What's the bat doing?
Combat takedown, take out everyone except the guy right there, Harley Informant, because he has the information. Cover.
Tell me how to get through that door, and don't waste time lying. I'll know.
Oh, God. Harley gave code cards to the people she trusts most. You need 3 codes to get in. Please, I'll tell you where they are. Just don't hurt me.
I'll do my best.
Okay. Alright, I gotta interrogate Harley's 3 trusted henchmen to get the codes to this door. Alright, so let's go ahead and try to at least get 1 code before I end this off. Okay. hash code is over here. Birds. Alright, disable this guy's gun. And disable this guy's gun.
Dumbass cop should never have gotten themselves caught. What happens now is their fault.
It's weird, the sniper doesn't even look over here. That's crazy. Wait till he comes back around. Whoa.
Hear what they say.
Come on.
I know Batman killed
him. Come on.
I just know it.
All right, perfect. Come here, boy.
Give me the code.
Yeah, no problem. See, I'm doing what you wanted.
There was never any doubt in my mind.
Alrighty.
Just off the cops and get down.
So,
that's one code. I need two.
Exactly. And I guess we'll do that next time. So, first part of Harley Quinn's Revenge. Next time on Batman Return to Arkham City. We'll be getting the other two codes and entering.
Never liked cops. Hope Harley sticks it to him good.
Entering Harley's secret base. See you guys.